I'm going on an adventure.
Alright guys, it's 7 o'clock in the morning on a Tuesday, and you may be asking yourselves, what are you doing up so early on a Tuesday? Well, today's a very important day. What the heck is that? There's a cat meowing. Where's it coming from? Oh. I don't know why, but it scared me. A cat meowing. Anyway. It's Tuesday morning. April 16th. Django Unchained comes out. I'm on my way to Target to make it there at 8 when they open to make sure I get a copy of their Steelbook. You're asking yourself why, and I'm answering you with, I don't know, really. Because I have no other life other than these movies. That's pretty much it. I always get real depressed when I see dead animals in the middle of the road. I mean, they had a family, and they had kids probably. Many of them, depending on the animal. And now they don't ever get to see them again. How depressing is that? And I have to drive by that every day. And a little part of me dies inside whenever it happens. So a lot of me has died inside, so I'm pretty much a soulless thing. Well, I'm soulless anyway, being a redheaded ginger. Because you're probably also saying to yourself, Nick, are you old enough to drive? Well, yes. Yes, I am. Because, well, the only reason I say that is because everywhere I seem to go, I get carded for buying R-rated movies. And I ask the people, how old do you think I am? And they say, oh, well, you look like you're about, I don't know, maybe 16 or 17. Well, you're incorrect, and you carded me for no reason, so I want my movies for free. And then a whole big deal ensues, and I usually have to run out of the store screaming and crying. But I'm 19 years old. I'm a man, for goodness sake. And it takes a little bit of my pride away whenever I have to get carded for a movie that I just want to buy. I just want to make it simple. I just want to make life simple. People just want to make it difficult. Anyway, about to drive an hour to a store that I don't even know if it actually has it. Because I'm sure that if I go up here, my Target will be the only one that doesn't have it. Just in stock at all. But we're about to go up there and hopefully it'll be there. Hopefully I'll still have some dignity left after this video. Also, I'm gonna I'm also gonna do a an update of what I picked up this week. So if all else fails, you guys will get an update out of it. Alright guys, I have something quick to tell you. My friend and I, we made a channel down below. We're gonna start doing different kinds of videos. We're working on a short film right now called Brick Boys. That's all you get to know now. Sorry. And we have a video down there already. If you guys have seen the original how animals like to eat, or how animals eat. You wanna know how animals like to eat? Whatever it's called. We made one ourselves. And personally, I think it's funny, unlike all the other copies out there. But I'll leave the link down there. You guys go check it out. It'd be nice if you liked it, commented it, subscribed it, just like this channel. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Try to get that page going too. You'll laugh at the video, I promise. Just go check it out, please.
There she blows.
I wasn't exactly sure where this target was to begin with. Well, I had been here before, but I wasn't exactly sure how to get here. And the GPS keeps telling me to take U-turns away from here. So I had to scream at her, and she's fine now, but I mean, she was trying to take me the wrong way. And you're not supposed to do that! Sorry, I didn't mean to. Sorry. So we're here now. It doesn't open till 8, it's 7:40. So I don't have anything to do for the next 20 minutes. I'm hoping those are employees and not a bunch of other people waiting for Django Unchained Steelbooks, but probably not, because there's no one in their cars. Unless they allowed them to go in now, but that would make sense because everybody hates me. They posted the signs just for me, just so I can't go in there. And they posted online that I can't go in there either. Anyway, we're gonna wait for 20 minutes. We're gonna go in. It's right in there, like literally. My life, it's right through those doors and I can't go get it.
Music as we pull up to a McDonald's.
Alright guys, so I'm back from Target and my wonderful adventures this morning. And I'm going to give you a little update of what I've gotten this past week. You guys already saw some of these probably in my last video, but I'm going to start collecting my Disney movies again. And here's my start. Nightmare Before Christmas. Dumbo, Bambi, Lady and the Tramp, it's going back in the vault soon, Fox and the Hound, and the Fox and the Hound 2, Ratatouille, anyone has a slipcover, work some out, Pocahontas 2, same thing, if you have a slipcover, we'll work something out. Finding Nemo. These ones you probably haven't seen yet, but I got these ones in the mail. Beauty and the Beast. Sleeping Beauty. Slipcover. Let's work something out. And on for the final things. I went to my pawn shop to see if they had anything. They don't have anything good at all. This is the only thing I saw even worth getting, and that's the Hangover. Nice slipcover and everything. $5. And I had to get Schindler's List, the 20th anniversary edition. And that's
pretty much oh, wait a second. What's this? Have you simply got carried away with your dramatic gesture, or are you pointing that weapon at me with lethal intent?
Last chance, fancy pants. Oh, very well.
Django!
Django!
Django Unchained Steelbook from Target. This is what I've been waiting for forever, ever since I saw it in theaters, ever since before that. This is what I've been waiting for, and now I have nothing else to live for, so I guess I'll just watch this the rest of my life. This beautiful, beautiful steelbook. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. I don't really want to open it yet. I just want to savor it. Django!
Django!
So, guys, that was my little adventure. This is called, I'm going to do a little thing from now on called Adventure Time. I guess that's what I should call it. Where I pretty much go out and show you what I pick up, what adventures I go on appropriately. And it'll just be a fun little thing to do from now on. And like I said earlier, me and my friend, we made a new channel. I'm going to put it down there in the links. And go check it out. We only have one video up right now, how animals eat their food. Just go check it out. You'll laugh, I promise. I promise. We are working on a short film right now. And who knows when that'll be done. It'll be done soon. Soon. So go check that out down there. Tell me what you guys thought. Comment, like, subscribe. And I will see you guys later.